Good Thursday morning, mga ka-faith friends. To bring good vibes and good news for you today, I'll be your angel, Angel Fabul. Our gospel reflection for today is according to St. Matthew chapter 9, verse 1 to 8. Our gospel for today reminds us the true healing and miracles of our Lord Jesus Christ. Tatlong salita lamang po ang hinihimang mensahe sa atin ng gospel for today. Ang una po dito ay ang forgiveness. Ito po yung bukal na pagpapatawad to bring us comfort, hindi lamang po sa ating personal na kalooban, kundi sa kalooban din ng ating kapwa. Second is faith. We must grow in faith in our everyday life. Para po in time of these difficulties and in times of crisis like global pandemic caused by COVID-19, kung mataas po o matibay yung ating pananalig kay Lord, lahat po ay kaya nating i-survive at lahat po ay kaya nating i-solve dahil matibay po yung foundation ng ating pananampalataya sa Kanya. Let our faith be bigger than our fears. And last is follow. Pagsunod sa kagustuhan at kalooban ng ating Panginoon. Bringing Jesus in our life, in our heart, in our mind, and in the life of others. Pagsunod na may kawang gawa, hindi lamang para sa kabutihan ng ating sarili, kundi sa kabutihan ng nakakarami. Always remember, healing and miracles come if we forgive, if we have faith, and we follow Jesus in everything that we do. To listen and watch our daily gospel reflection every day, just click the subscribe button in our YouTube channel, faithbook.ph. Thank you and stay safe, faith friends!